cute story for you today. For the first time in nearly three decades, a baby was born at Chatham Hospital. Parents Jasmine Smith and Shaquille Fox welcomed their baby boy on Tuesday. Chatham Hospital opened its new maternity care center earlier this month. It expects to deliver more than 100 babies during the first year. You know, Randy, they didn't have one for a long time, and kind of a great way to christen.
I think I could stare at babies all day. So cute. So